I have done as we bargained. I have obtained the relics of power. But now that I have the relics, you will bow before me. Give to me what you promised, to drink from the cup of immortality, or I will use the relics of power to destroy you.
I lied. I don't really have a cup of immortality.
Then I will destroy you. Why aren't the relics working?
Foolish mortal. The relics are powerless in your hands. I shall destroy the relics as I have destroyed you. And your mortal world shall perish in flames. What is this? Someone has followed you. I've been deceived. Your soul.
And deeds have saved our kingdom. May your name be forever enshrined within the Hall of Heroes. You shall always be welcome in our house.
And I shall be forever in your debt for the safe return of my daughter and her betrothed, Valdane.
I'm sure you're curious to know what would have transpired had you been able to invoke the last and final relic. Perhaps a day will come when we find out. Until then, I am returning the relics of power to rest where they must, deep within the heart of evil. For remember well the story of this day. Those who crave power are doomed to be consumed by it, hideous monsters all.
And now for your acts of great heroism and meritorious valor, above and beyond the call of duty, I hereby award you the title of Lord of the Order of the Five Relics. All hail, Lord of the Order of the Five Relics! May you live long and well.
Well done! My nose is twitching!